Okay, in this lab we will use the timer a little bit differently, but we not use the timer like the timer, but as a counter. Then we will count the press of the our button, and this press, after we count, I don't know, 4-5 presses, we turn on the LED, for example. Then we will configure now the timer as a counter. Then I will start new project again, F4-401 LQFP64 pin package. And now definitely I need to use the LED as an output. It will be not directly controlled with the timer. But now I need to search for the timer and with the clock source, which can be the external one, the external timer input source. It's here. It's, for example, on timer 1 is the ETR input, ETR2 in my case. It's on pin PA12. Then it's everything from this part. About the clocks, we left this clock configuration in default state. And for the configuration, also this timer frequency now doesn't matter, because our time clock source is now will be the pin. Then we configure here the timer. Okay, we also can check this input is on the different side than the pin, the button, which is PC13. Then don't forget to connect the PC13 with PA12. I will do this little bit later. Okay, the configuration, the press scaler, we can leave 0, but the counter period I will put here 5, why not? The input polarity will be not inverted. I think everything is okay how we want plan to use this. Then after I count 5 presses, I will toggle with the LED. I need here enable the interrupt. It will be the update interrupt, which is on the overflow, not break interrupt, no trigger, and the or communication interrupts, or no capture compare interrupt. The update interrupt is the correct one in this case. I also check my GPIO pins. It's configured as push pull, no pull up, no pull down, slow. I check also the timer, it's alternate function, and it will be more than less the input. Then I start the new project. I start to generate this in the CAL, and I use the timer 3 project name. Okay, and I can generate my project. Everything is okay. Okay. Now we can look on main what is different. Here I need to first build my project to allow me to go to definition, but I will search for the timer one init. We can see that is the basic initialization. It's okay. We also configuring the clock source to set this on the external pin. And this is on the master synchronization, which is disabled now. Then from the main, it's no big changes. In the MSP, we can search for the PA12 set as the alternate function for timer 1, and we enabling also the interrupts. Then we can look into the interrupt section. And here we can found that we have the interrupt handler here, and we using the HL interrupt handler also. Then as usual, we need to search for the callbacks. We use the same callback like before, the period elapsed callback, which we find in the drivers, in the timer. And we search for week. And we search for the period elapsed callback. This is the correct one. Okay, this callback we put here, and we set the. We says that after we get the interrupt, we toggle with the LED. Then we put here the GPIO toggle pin GPIO A GPIO underscore pin underscore 5. This is toggling with my pin. And last part, I need definitely to start my timer. Like before, it will be HL TIM, and we have only basic functionality. But like before, with the interrupt, and it will be H TIM 1. Then now we need to compile my code, and I need to connect my ETR pin PA12 with the PC13. Then for this I look into my schematics. I know that the PC13 PA12, I think it was PC13 is here, and PA12 it's on the maybe opposite side of the header. PA12, it's here. Then I can connect these two pins together. I compile my code, I try to download it into my application. And run my code, and I will try. Five presses, I put here five, that it will be maybe 5 plus 1, then 6. It's working. Sorry about the miscalculation. I always forget the plus one. Then after five presses, we get the interrupt and we change the state of the pin. Then now you know how to configure this display also as a counter. In case that you want to count something, some pulses, then this is the example for you.